Welcome to the Voice of America's Newswords.
Carlos Ghosn was the head of Nissan, a Japanese company that makes cars. Fugitive.
In 2018, Ghosn was living and working for Nissan in Japan when he was arrested for financial wrongdoing. While awaiting trial, Ghosn secretly fled Japan for Beirut, Lebanon. Ghosn, now a fugitive, says he is innocent of the charges.
A fugitive is a person who has escaped from a place or is in hiding, especially to avoid arrest or trial.
Ghosn said he is a fugitive from what he calls an unfair Japanese justice system.
Like us on Facebook.